Hello children, welcome to the online class of Montessori School. I am your EVS teacher of standard 1. So, first take out your EVS book, chapter number 4. In my last video, I taught you about food. That means food means what we eat. No, without food we can't live. Therefore, there are different foods which help us in many ways. No, bread, honey, potato, rice gives us energy. No, energy means capacity of doing all activities, capacity of doing all work or activities. Example, playing, singing, writing, no, swimming, running. Okay, some foods make our body strong. Some food make our body strong. No, which food? Pulses, egg, fish, meat, etc. help our body to grow and make our muscles strong. Okay, and some foods keep us healthy to protect our body from diseases. No, example, papaya, apple, spinach, cabbage, etc. These all food make us healthy and protect us from diseases. Now I will teach you about some healthy eating habits. So let's start.